job a little longer. If I hadn't been so quick to walk away, I wouldn't have to sell my dad's guitar for groceries and all the other bills that I can't pay. If I'd kept that Bible that my mama gave me, I know I'd read it every now and then, and it probably would help me make decisions to keep me from the trouble I get in. Big ifs, the little things that add up to what might happen. If I put your happiness in front of mine, maybe you'd be lying here beside me.